Hello, my students. Today our topic is wrinkles. ये टॉपिक हमने कल खत्म किया था. आज हम इसके आंसर क्वेश्चन देखेंगे. इस क्वेश्चन एक है इसका. How many wrinkles does the white find on the mother's face? शायर ने माँ के चेहरे पर कितने wrinkles देखे, कितनी झुर्रियाँ देखी. आंसर हम इसका लिखेंगे. The boy find four wrinkles on his mother's face. चार झुर्रियां देखी उसने अपनी माँ के चेहरे के ऊपर. Second, what does the first wrinkle represent? पहले जो झुर्री थी वो क्या जाहिर करती थी? Wrinkle. The first wrinkle on the face of White's mother represents the pain that she had at the time of departure from his parents' home after marriage. And पहले जो निशान जूरी है वो दिखाती है, वो सदमा, वो दुख जो उसने आज तक बर्दाश्त किया जब वो उसकी शादी हुई, यानी जब वो मायके से ससुराल आई. Next, what do the second and the third wrinkle represent? Second or third जो है वो क्या represent करते हैं? Write down. The second wrinkle represents the suffering that the mother went through the point while in her womb. And the third wrinkle represents the motherly love and care that the mother gave to her son when he suckled from her breast. Write down. Question 4. What is the point seeking under the wrinkles of the mother? Asal mein kya dekhna chahta tha? Jodiyon ki neeti maa ke kya dekhna chahta tha? Uski kya chahat kya thi? The point is seeking the boy is seeking under the wrinkle of his mother, under the wrinkles of his mother, the girl that she used to be before her marriage. Before her marriage. In un jhooliyon ke niche unke kya tha ki jhooliya khatam ho jaye maa ko aur ye bilkul shaadi se pehle jaisi ladki lage bina jhooliyon ke.